What if there was a forgotten way to make a whitewood bow, a technique well known to ancient man that's been lost with time? What if this bow could have been made easily with stone tools and combined with their knowledge of fire, produced a weapon of incredible performance? Primitive archer Keith Shannon has rediscovered a way to transform a whitewood bow from a sluggish second-rate weapon to a top-notch performer. Hickory, oak, elm, and even unknown woods like sweet gum are capable of launching arrows with speeds that will match and even exceed the performance of the world's most expensive fiberglass bows. Thad Beckham, Billy Berger, and Keith Shannon have joined forces and will be producing a DVD that will revolutionize how wooden bows are made. These bows are almost impervious to moisture and high humidity, making them stable and consistent performers in a variety of adverse weather conditions. They maintain high degrees of backwards reflex and take almost no cast robbing set. Their limbs are noticeably thinner and lighter than bows of raw wood, making them faster with almost no hand shock. This technique has been backed up by science and our own rigorous and repeated experiments. They'll make you the deadliest bow hunter in the woods.